Hello.
Hello. Hi, good evening.
Morning.
Hello, V2. How are you tonight?
I'm fine.
Fine? Okay. What did you do today?
I'm running the table today.
You what?
I'm running with Weevil today.
You're running with Vivo today? Wow, it's good to hear that you're already fine. Okay, that's good. And how was your online class at school? Good? It's good. No homework? No homework yet?
Homework.
You have
I
homework?
have homework, but
You're
yes,
done
I finish
already,
it.
but you're finished it. Okay, that's nice. And what did you have? What did you eat for dinner? What did you eat for dinner?
I finished in
Nice. Okay, so tonight you will continue with your lesson B2. So if you can still remember, we stopped here like our school. So we listen to the different like subjects in school, like English, geography, music, IT, history, math, science, art, and PE. Okay, so what I wanted you to do is look here. So timetable, it means that this is your schedule. Okay, the time that you will study. For example, here, look. Number one. What subject is this? So they will study this at 9 a.m. on Monday. So what subject is this? Number one? That's
English
okay, so
geography.
English. English is on Monday, 9 a.m. 10:30, that's
Geography.
geography. So that's 10:30. So that's still on Monday. And then 12 is their lunch break, of course. And then 13:30, that's number three. What is that? What's that?
It's me.
It's music. Okay,
It's me, like.
yes, music at 13:30, and then at 2:30, that's what's that? Okay, so they will study IT. That's on Monday, okay? And then at 3:30 they will study what?
History.
Okay, they will study history. So these are their subjects on Monday. Okay? So that's their schedule in their timetable. And then on Tuesday, look, at 9 in the morning, they will study what? What subject is this?
Study math.
Okay, they will study math. That's on Tuesday, 9 a.m. On 10:30, they will study what? What's this?
Science.
Okay, so they will study science. And then they will have their lunch break at 12. And then at 13:30, they will have their... What? What do they have at 13:30? What subject is this?
Art.
It's art. Okay, so they will have art. And then 2:30, they will have their what?
They have P.
Okay, they will have their P, and then that's the end of their... So they will have 2:30 to 3:30, they have their P, okay? All right. So how about you, Vito? Can you tell me your timetable? Like on Monday, what are the subjects that you study online? B2?
It's math.
Math, what time?
Math is 8:15.
8:15, math? And then?
Yes.
After math, what's next?
8 o'clock. In English.
English, okay. And then after English, your break.
Break all day.
Break, and then
and then afternoon is 2:15. We learn PE. And three.
And three what?
Good in English.
Okay. So that's just an example of timetable. So same with Ben and Lucy. That's their timetable, or that is their schedule in their class at school. Okay, is it clear or do you have question?
No.
Okay, now here. I want you to listen to this one, V2, and then we will answer the question below, okay? Are you ready to listen?
Yes.
Okay, here it is.
Student's book, page 10. 2. Listen and correct the sentences.
Right. What have we got today?
Let me see. English and geography before lunch, music, IT, and history after lunch.
Ah, that's great. History is my favourite subject. Do you like it?
Yes, but my favourite subject is PE. I'd love to have PE every day.
But let's forget school for a minute. We've got to try and find a way to solve the puzzle in the book. I just don't understand it.
I think we need help. Let's ask our maths teacher. He's good at puzzles.
Mr. Benson? No, he's always so busy. I've got an idea.
What?
Let's go to the library.
To the library?
Yes. Mr. Williams, the librarian, is nice. And he's clever.
Okay, let's go and ask him.
Okay, there you go. So there you just heard like Ben and Lucy's conversation. Okay, so let's try to answer the questions here, V2. So if you listen to it well, you can answer this. So Ben's favorite subject is history. Is it correct? Is it correct?
No, it's not.
So what's Ben's favorite subject?
It's PE.
Okay, very good. So Ben's favorite subject is PE. Okay, and then number two, please read and answer.
Lucy understands the puzzle.
Lucy understands the puzzle. Is it correct?
No,
it's
not.
Why? What's the correct answer to that? Lucy did not understand the puzzle?
Yeah.
Okay, so Lucy doesn't understand the puzzle. And number three. Lucy. Yeah. So Lucy wants to ask her math teacher. Is it correct?
Yes.
The librarian, not their teacher. Okay, so Lucy wants to ask the librarian, not the teacher. And number four.
Lucy doesn't like the librarian.
Okay, so Lucy doesn't like the librarian. Is it correct?
Mom.
What's the correct sentence to this?
Lucy likes her librarian.
Okay, Lucy likes the librarian. Very good. There you go. So good job. Thank you so much for listening, me too. Okay, now here, we have here ask and answer. Do you like history subject?
I don't like history.
You don't like history? Why?
No. No.
Why?
I don't learn history yet.
Oh, so you haven't learned history yet. Okay, that's fine. And so what's your favorite subject?
It's math.
Math. Wow, you're good at math, right? So that's good. Thank you for that. Okay, so now look at here. Look, there are two kids here. So it's Alf and Julia. So in here, we will listen. And then after that, we will write their names. So who likes singing? Is it Alf or Julia? Okay?
Okay.
I want you to read Alf. And Julia, what does Alf like and what he cannot do, and also same with Julia. Okay, go. Can you please read?
Okay. I like science. I'm good at it. I love English. It's my favorite subject. I really don't like
Okay, I really don't like music. I can sing.
I'm not good at it.
Oh, so that's like Julia.
English. My English teacher is nice. I love music. I'm good at it.
Okay, so there you go. Thank you for that. So that's Julia and Alf. So Alf likes science and he's good at it. Also, he loves English. It's his favorite subject. And he really don't like music. He can't sing. So Alf doesn't like music. Okay. And then... How about Julia? I mean, Julia don't like science. She's not good at it. And Julia like English because her English teacher is nice. And of course, Julia love music. She's good at it. All right, so there you go. That's about Alf and Julia. Now let's answer the questions below. V2. I really don't like singing. Is it Alf?
Or it is Alf.
Yeah. Okay, so that's Alf. Alf don't like singing. And then how about number two? Please read and answer.
I like writing and listening.
Okay, I like writing and listening to stories. Who's that?
It's Alf and Julia.
Okay, so both of them, Alf and Julia, like writing and listening to stories because that's English. Okay, that's part of English. So that's Alf and Julia. Very good. Okay, and then number three. What's that?
I love singing.
Okay, I love singing. What's that?
It's Julia.
All right, that's Julia. Julia loves singing. And then I like learning about plants and animals.
It's Alf.
Okay, so that's correct. It's Alf. So when we learn about plants and animals, what subject is that?
It's science.
Very good. That's science. And then number five, please read.
I really don't like learning about plants.
I really don't like learning about plants. Who's that? Who says that?
It's Julia.
Okay. That's Julia. Okay, very good. Now, what are the subjects that you're good at, V2? And what are the subjects that you really don't like? Hmm? What are those?
I like English and math.
Mm-hmm. You're good at it?
Yeah.
And then what
I'm
else?
I'm really good at it.
Whoa, that's so good. I love the confidence. I'm really good at it. So, you like that? And since you like English and math, because you're good at it, what is the subject that you don't like? Do you have any? What is it?
I don't like music and art.
Oh, you don't like music and art. Why? Why is it?
It's just art. It's hard.
Art is hard for you? It's okay. Okay.
Yeah. but music, I can't dance.
You can't dance and you can't sing?
I can't sing, but I can't dance.
It's okay. It's all right. Okay. Anyway, you're still young, so maybe later on you will learn how to dance. You will just develop that one, okay? Okay, so thank you so much for answering. Okay, now let's continue. Okay, now here, let's try to... I want you to match the pictures with the school subjects. Can you match? Number one, what subject is this? What do you think? Number one, what What subject is this? What do you think? You can choose here.
History.
Okay, that's right. It's history.
One is history.
Yes, number one is history.
Three.
That's correct. Two is PE. Yes, that's shoes and we got their shoes and ball. What else? Number three, what do you think is this?
It's geography.
Okay, geography. It's a map. Okay. It's a map. That's correct. And of course, number four, that's IT, because it's computer, it's IT. Okay, so thank you so much for answering. All right, now let's try to listen and check.
I love playing football in PE and having fun with my friends.
I like using computers in IT. I'm sad when the lesson ends.
Let me tell you a secret. School is great. School's for everyone. Don't tell anybody that school is great and it's lots of fun.
I love learning all my geography. I'm good at names and places.
I love learning all my history and all those famous faces.
Let me tell you a secret. School is great. School's for everyone. Don't tell anybody that school is great and it's lots of fun.
Okay, there you go, and it's lots of fun. So, PEIT geography, it has lots of fun. Now here, I want you to solve the puzzle and write the school subjects. Okay, number one, can you solve the puzzle and write the school subject, please? Okay. Number one, what subject is that?
History.
Okay, very good. That's history. Number two.
It's geography.
Okay, geography. And then?
It's math.
Math. That's correct. And number four?
Science.
Okay, so it's science. So very good. Thank you so much for answering. Okay, great job. Okay. So I think that's it for this one. Now let's proceed here. Listen and take the things Danielle and Linda have to do at school. Okay? Listen and take.
Student's book, page 13. 1. Listen and tick the things Daniel and Linda have to do at school.
Hi. Are you new here?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
I'm Daniel. And you?
I'm Linda. In our school, you have to wear school uniform.
Yes, I can see that.
Hello. Are you the new student?
Yes, I'm Daniel.
Welcome, Daniel. Come with me. Daniel, just two things. You have to arrive at school before 9 o'clock, and you have to read a book every week.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I want you to take the things Daniel and Linda have to do at school. Mm-hmm. Can you check? What are those? V2? What are the things Danielle and Linda have to do at school? Hello? Hello?